think having a mixture of different platforms for meetings, for teaching sessions, for seminars, for roundtable talking, and then just networking and being in kind of a more relaxed environment makes people discuss more, and they'll pick something up in a formal plenary session. Then they'll meet someone over coffee and discuss it even further. So I think it kind of opens the dialogue in a really great way.